See, right here. That's what got Sorenson in trouble.
Oh, yeah. Sorenson, just a victim here.
And even all that sand and gravel can't slow a car down.
It slowed it down. That's the key thing.
That's right.
It didn't keep it from hitting the wall, but definitely knocked a lot of speed off here. This could have been a really bad crash for Dale Jr. had it not been for this area. This is what NASCAR and Watkins Glen have done to make it safer in this area.